wonder.
Discipleship is.
You can't escape this reality.
Community living is where our true selves emerge and becomes a great tool for bringing up and addressing character issues. It's in the everyday activities of things like chores, cooking a meal together, or sharing a room that students are challenged, often for the first time, with issues no one sees in the church or the classroom.
Separate denominations, all independent. Corporate money, corruption is our game. Churches, buildings are what.
Really think about what discipleship is, and one of the thoughts that we have that we want to just kind of come back to here is this idea of the four cultures. And if you remember, this is the biblical culture, which means basically the culture of the people of the Bible. This is the home culture, or our own culture. This is the foreign culture, that the people that we are desirous of having an effect on in their lives. And this would be representative of kingdom culture, which represents the things of Scripture that our lives are supposed to reflect. And so discipleship really falls right in between those two things. It falls in between my home culture, the way I run my life, and God's kingdom culture. And if we're going to be true disciples of Christ, we're moving from something that reflects just me, my North American values, my North American way of doing things, looking at things, everything else, to what does the Bible now show as a transcultural mandate.
When Jesus was here on this earth, we observed him teaching and training his disciples so that they might be the most effective followers of him in this world. Our desire and goal with Pottersville classes is that we're doing the same thing, giving students teaching and training the skills.
Potter's Wheel in Renton, Washington focuses on reaching people that live in and around your home community. By joining up with Harambe Church, Potter's Wheel students are involved in reaching the community through helps to the poor, after-school programs, work projects that serve the city, and a short-term missions trip to Ecuador.
Potter's Wheel in Quito, Ecuador gives hands-on foreign missions experience by involving students with Compassion Connection, a ministry that trains pastors and leaders, as well as giving help to the underprivileged of Ecuador. Both locations have the goal of discipling believers to live missionally.
Go on up to the mountain of mercy.
Love your neighbor as you love yourself. Most of us go through our Christian life without much accountability or individual challenge by the other members of the body of Christ. We let others see only what we want them to see. They don't follow us home every night. We can attend church for years avoiding people and situations that are uncomfortable for us. But here, you are thrown together with several other believers from different backgrounds, family structures, and personalities. You can't escape this reality. You can't just sit on the other side of the church if you disagree or don't click. Hey, doesn't that sound like a small group we read about in the New Testament? Life here gives you a glimpse of the life that Jesus called his disciples to. In this kind of setting, you are confronted with your true self and have to pray through your judgments and idiosyncrasies. I learn just how much I really love myself, and therefore, just how I need to love my neighbor, even the ones living right under my same roof.
On the hillside you will be delivered.
lost, justified,
and your spirit restored by the river that pours
from our blessed Savior's side.
Brandon Washington, transformation among disciples. Keto Ecuador, training disciples for foreign missions. www.compassionconnection.net.
Thank you.